That was squeaky.
$8,000, I know.
$7,500 they're hoping for.
I would guess.